Oh, pipe. Maybe I can climb the pipe?
The pipe runs up the side, adjacent to the other wall. I can't reach that from down here.
Hibiscus just... High Rise is where I live.
Are you kidding?
Get behind me and we might make it.
He just...
Don't need to tell me, you know.
He just randomly climbed up. Oh, we're over here.
Won't open. It's locked.
Takes care of that. We're going back to the Hibiscus High Rise? They found where you were and we're gonna kill you.
Matthias,
so you don't even care about your...
There's nothing for him to do there. Not now.
Use him on the terminal.
Where's Hibiscus High Rise again?
I think you've already been there. My apartment is there.
We sure have.
They've located the informant over towards the Winchester building. He's got backup. Let's go.
Uh-oh. They're heading towards us, aren't they?
Locked.
Cool. Back alley. New area.
There's no time for that now.
It looks like, more like a coffin, an open coffin than a dumpster.
There's no time for that now.
Oh, just a quick kick.
There's no
All right.
Not now. Not now.
All right. Conduit?
The conduit must control the electricity inside. There's no time for that now. There's no time. It must be a back entrance to this building. There's no time for that now.
To get in the building?
There's no time. It goes up to the balcony. There's no time for that.
There's no time for that now.
This pallet is almost completely useless.
Almost completely useless? There's a pipe as well.
There's no time for that now. This pipe looks pretty sturdy. There's no time for...
There's no time for that now. Okay, so we got the exit. We got the crate.
Looks like a pretty sturdy crate.
To jump up onto the... onto that?
No time for that now.
Alright. Let's exit. We're not gonna leave? Okay, I guess we have to go up there. We have an exit, but they won't go there. So strange. Alright. Oh, he says there's
no time for that.
There's no time for that.
There's no time.
Oh, we're stuck. We won't move.
There's no...
Oh, God. Let's try to save. Because they won't move off. And they won't actually move at all. So let's try to load this save. Oh my.
Yes, we have agents inside the building.
Okay, good.
Must hold some trash. Not now.
What about that door?
There's nothing that way, but more residential and business districts. The address says 3384 Hollister Drive. That's not the building I'm looking for.
It is in here, though, isn't it? Oh, I don't have that note anymore.
That's not the...
No, not the building we're looking for. Alright. So hopefully these guys don't double back. Oh, they went out there.
This looks like the front entrance.
Can we try to go in here,
I
then?
I shouldn't go there.
Shouldn't go there.
I can't. There's no reason to kick them.
Alright, let's go to his... He's going up there.
So here we are. He said the roof of the building. What's the best way to get up there?
The only way I know of is a shaft on the sixth floor of the building.
Yep.
You sure?
Yes, sir.
We've seen it. Uh-oh.
There's two guards at the elevator.
Then take them out already.
I'm on my last magazine. I can't risk it.
We are?
Come on, just give me the gun already.
I thought you said you would never use a gun again.
Oh, yeah, right. The vow. Got it.
We'll have to sneak past.
Do you want to go first, or should I?
I guess I will.
I'll go first. Either I kill him, or he kills me. I'm not close enough.
We have to manually go over. Oh! Too funny.
There's two guards.
Then take...
I'm on my...
Oh, come on.
I thought you said you would never use a gun.
Oh, yeah, right.
We'll have to...
Do you want to...
I'll go first.
Go.
I'm not close enough.
Oh god, you really have to go.
Guess it's my turn.
I guess that's safe.
All right, you take one.
Get in there.
I'm not close enough.
That's what I told her.
Literally? I wanted to close the door behind us.
I know, it's not even that big a deal.
What about the juice?
Look out! Crap. No! Okay.
That's what I told her.
So I'm thinking go in this door and take the elevator out.
I'm not close enough.
Oh, I know, it's not even that big a deal.
What about the juice?
We're both here? Okay. Close the door. I don't know if it's vital, but... Auto-saving. Great. It's not going to be that easy. We just get up to six and just get up to the roof.
So, how's the family?
Isabel's well. The kids are fine, too.
What have you got? Three of them now?
Yeah. They grow up fast, huh?
Wouldn't know.
At least he didn't lose count. Floor six. I don't hear voices.
Behind us, Az!
I've only got 8 bullets left.
Oh. Wait, Az is supposed to be returned to cover. Az is returned to cover. Oh, that's janky.
Gotta hold him off.
That's
They're right behind us.
He did that automatically.
Where's the lock on this thing?
Can I lock it?
It's locked now. It's locked. The lock should hold it for now.
All right, let's go.
It leads to the roof. Locked.
Shoot it.
I'm out of ammo.
Reload. Use Matthius on door.
Try to get that door open.
What do you want me to do?
Try to pick the lock?
Try to pick the lock.
Okay.
You have picks?
Didn't work.
Crap.
Try to get that door open.
What do you want me to do?
Kick it?
Kick it.
Okay.
What if I kick at the same... What if I kick at the same time he does?
Try to get that door open.
What do you want me to do?
Kick it.
Okay.
Damn it. Why am I out of...
Locked.
Ammo all of a sudden?
Didn't work.
I know. Huh.
Try to get that door open.
What do you want me to do?
Push against it?
Push against it.
Okay.
That worked.
Where's your brother?
Never.
Don't ask.
Never went to go get him. Are we leaving? Yeah! Awesome. We escaped! Now we're gonna wake up in the test chambers. That's cool.
So they already got him before we arrived.
Guess so.
Hmm. Maybe the brother is...
What about your friend here? What's his name?
Whatever, number
Matthius.
Six.
Matthius.
Delta
6. Used to work with him about 5 years back. He defected to...
Azrael! Ugh, now what does he want? It's bad enough he wanted to hitch a ride with us off the planet.
He left his family on Colony 4.
Oh. Well then.
What is it?
I've got the coordinates on that tracking device.
So you can find him then?
Assuming Azrael's brother is still alive, yes.
So where'd they take him?
That's the problem. I've lost contact with the tracer.
What do you mean?
I mean, it went into the Helix Nebula and the signal doesn't carry with that much interference.
Okay. Actual dialogue choices. Yeah, so now I'm wondering if Delta 6 is Azrael's brother. Where was the transport going?
Where was the transport going?
I don't know, but it doesn't have enough fuel to make a jump from there. Wherever that transport was headed, its destination was in that nebula.
So they're sending them into the nebula to some kind of prison?
I don't know.
Right.
But I've heard some rumors about a place called Center 7.
Center 7?
So what is it, and how do we find it?
There's no way we could find it in that thing. We're gonna need some help.
From who?
The Buryokudan.
I knew we couldn't trust you.
If you want to find Azrael's brother, they're the ones who are gonna know how. They control this galaxy now, so they know who operates what, where, and how.
Regardless, we can't trust them, or you. Especially not after your record.
Look, I have a family now. I'm not a criminal anymore. I left that life behind me, just like Azrael.
Huh. What do you know about Center 7?
What do you know about Center 7?
How should I know what the Buryokudan does these days?
Because you worked with them.
Mm-hmm.
Well, back in my day, they used to kill the defectors. I don't know what they do now.
How do we get to Center 7?
So how do we get to Center 7?
If this is telling us the truth, then we're gonna have to enter the nebula just like that transport.
Wouldn't that fry our ship?
Depends. This ship can handle most of the electronegativity as long as we don't sit in that thing for too long.
It's a dead zone in the nebula. Impossible to navigate. We'll have to get some preset coordinates from somebody who knows where this Center 7 place is.
And that would be the Buryokudan.
Yes.
And
Azrael, do you really want to go back there just after we escaped?
Electronegativity. Why would the Buryokudan want to help us anyway? He ain't heavy.
He's my brother. I'm not going to leave him behind. He's the only real family I have left in this world besides Matthias.
All right.
Drop me off alone on Barracus. They don't know me there. I'll find out where Center 7 is.
And how are you going to do that? Just go up there and ask him?
I don't know, but I'll get it.
I don't suppose I can change your mind, can I?
You'd do the same if it was your sister.
Maybe the rest of our defectors are there too.
Maybe so.
Could be. There's a bunch of people there.
I'll go punch in the coordinates. We'll pick up the location of this prison, hightail it there, and then get back to where we belong.
He still doesn't trust you.
He's starting to.
I wish you'd have told me before you decided to join them.
It wasn't planned, believe me.
I guess you could say the same for your brother. Wakes up one day and decides he wants to be the good guy, am I right?
That's why I have to save him.
What?
He's trying to change who he is, something that I couldn't do. If I can help him do that, then maybe I can live with myself.
Wow.
Hey, you! Wake up! You in the other cell!
Doesn't sound friendly.
What? Who are you?
I'm the voice inside your head. Who else?
Oh, okay.
What do you want?
You tried to escape the other day, didn't you? Delta 6. Now you have no idea who you are anymore. But then again, you did before, so it doesn't matter.
So what's your point?
Okay.
You've never seen them, our captains, have you? I think it's because they're afraid of us. They never show their faces. They want to catch you when you're vulnerable. It's because they fear you. Then you know what they'll do? They just erase your memory again. They keep doing it over and over and over. It could make a guy crazy, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I speak from experience, after all.
What do you want?
Just to warn you, that's all. I'll be out of here soon enough. I'm tired of trying to escape over and over. It's not worth it! I'm completing my final exam today, and then I get to leave this place.
You get to leave?
And you will too, as long as you follow orders. Oh man, I think they heard me. Go back to bed, quick. The system is resetting for the day.
What? Your voice in my head, how did they hear you?
Good morning, Delta 6. I was instructed to refresh your memory in our daily operations. All floors will be open to you for most of the day except maintenance. You will only go there when assigned maintenance duty. If you are called for maintenance duty, we will page you and give you the car to unlock the maintenance door. Throughout the day, you have scheduled tests that you must complete. Once you pass the final test, you will be granted leave from this facility and be renewed as a citizen of this galaxy. There will be 3 meals served each day. Meals are redeemable only through the use of the food tickets you are awarded after completing your tests. Please report to the mess hall for breakfast and to the testing chambers after that. You will be testing in Blue Chamber 2 today. You have 3 tests remaining until the final exam. Once again, report to the mess hall for breakfast and then to Blue Chamber 2. End of message.
Huh. Click on the portrait in the upper right to toggle between characters.
Perpetual rain. Must have been a pain during the war.
They turned off the machine so we didn't get soaked all the time. Stopped mining. Halted space exploration for about a year. What was the address Matthias gave?
What? Are you just gonna go up to the front door and ask him to hand over the location?
Sure.
I'm going to try.
Azrael.
I'll find out where Center 7 is, and I'll get out. I'll make this quick.
Yeah, we'll see. The address he gave is Brookview Avenue, 4388.
I'll get back to you when I have the coordinates. If I'm going to do any sleuthing, I'll have to fix my lockpick. I'll need a carbon ray stabilizer to do it.
Huh. Well, I don't have that. If I'm going to be doing any detective work, I'd want to fix my lockpicks. However, these lockpicks are one of a kind. I got them for my initiation almost 10 years ago, so they can't be fixed by conventional means. I need a carbon ray stabilizer to fix them. It's rare, but I might be able to find one around here. According to Kane, who got it from Matthias, the address to the local Buryokudan's HQ is 4388 Brookview Avenue. Why am I moving around?
I don't need to call Matthias. If I did, I should just call Kane.
Why can't we call Matthias directly?
Kane here.
Status?
How's it going up there?
Say, how long have you known this Matthias guy?
Told you, I met him during the war. Afterwards, he got me a job. Years later, I helped him defect with his fiance.
I heard. He's got 3 kids now.
Changed his life, I know. Kane.
Yeah?
You think you could help me out with something?
Go ahead.
Fixing the lockpick.
I don't know how to fix my lockpicks.
What was that device you said you needed again?
Carbon.
It's called a carbon ray stabilizer.
Oh, right. Wouldn't know where to find one of those.
Getting into Buryokudan's HQ?
I can't figure out a way to get into the Buryokudan's HQ.
Maybe try to make them assume that you're a friend.
How would I do that?
See if there's a way you can discover some of their members' names and use them as contacts.
Huh. Okay.
Never mind. So, Kane, anything new about yourself?
Can we just get out of here already?
What do you know about...
Only what you told
me. All right.
Never mind.
Can't help but think... Oh, there's people down in there now.
He probably burned puppy orphanages.
That's what we like to tell ourselves, huh?
He was probably a murderer. He was probably a juice dealer.
We might be able to find a carbon thingy down here. What's this? Oh. We're searching them?
His pockets are empty. I don't talk to my victims.
Oh, these are people we shot?
Kicking him won't do anything. Nothing on this guy. I don't talk.
My victims.
I can't reach in his jacket. His whole body is pressing down on it.
Huh.
I don't talk.
Better?
I got his wallet. Only thing that looks useful is his ID card.
Well, we can use that in the terminal upstairs, or well, up there.
There's nothing else on him. His name was Winston Lucas.
New name added to notes. We got one name, so we're going to pretend we're a friend, right? Winston Lucas, a dead man. He was working for the Buryokudan here in Pittsburgh. That's all I know about him.
I'm not going to sift through countless amounts of trash.
Guess not. No more bodies, right?
I'm not... Cityside dump.
Alright, at least we got that. Thought we might find a carbon whatever thing here, but... Well, we can switch between people, which is interesting. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.